There were two main pieces of economics in this year's budget. The first, the Treasurer tells us that we're on track for a return to surplus in 2019-2020. It'll be small at 0.1 of GDP being forecast, but nonetheless, he says we're on track to get back in the black by then. That's notwithstanding the other main piece of the economics in the budget, which is tax cuts. Those will be for lower income earners immediately, with someone on, for instance, $50,000 a year receiving a $530 annual tax cut right away in this coming fiscal year. Those on higher incomes will have to wait as long as 7 years for those tax cuts to kick in. The Treasurer emphasised in his press conference here in the lockup that it was all part of a plan and part of a package, much like the enterprise tax plan, which has a 10-year lead in. So one of the things we're starting to see is a few timing tricks and long phase-ins for these kinds of packages, but basically a budget that has something in it for everyone.